This video explains how you can change the name of your Mac system, or you can change the host name, or also called as computer name. So for that, you have to execute this command, four commands, one by one. I'm gonna rename it to my Mac. For that, you have to do that parameter at the end of these commands, and then execute it one by one in the terminal. And finally, you have to flush the cache. That's it. The system name is changed. You can go here in system preferences and then look in the sharing. Here you can see that the computer name is changed to my Mac now. Thanks for watching this video.